Hello guys, my name is Stan and today we are going to talk about paste like human typing feature. When working with multiple browser profiles, you constantly need to copy and paste different information from your documents to the websites that you're working with. The thing is that when you paste information in different forms, websites can detect that you're pasting information and not typing them in. Although it's not a direct sign of suspicion, it can become a big problem on a large scale of operations. So you might want to consider typing the information itself. And we understand that typing takes time. This is why we've developed a feature which is called paste like human typing. It essentially types for you. Here's how it works. When you have a browser profile open, you simply click on the right button of your mouse and you will see paste as human typing section. And when you click on it, it will essentially emulate typing. You can also do this either by clicking on the right hand on the right button of your mouse or use a shortcut which is Ctrl Shift F. Let's try to do it with Ctrl Shift F as well. And it's typing. And let's do it one more time. Ctrl Shift F. And it's typing. Nice. Okay, and that is it. That's a neat little feature that which you may want to implement in your processes and will definitely help you. Thanks very much for watching. As you can see, we always try to develop features which are useful to you and handy. And to be the first one to know about these features, please subscribe to our YouTube and Telegram channel. Thanks very much for watching. Bye-bye.